I try to keep it all a secret.